Trevor, today as I become your wife, I think about how far we've come and how our love has grown. It all started with a drunken kiss, and it grew into you being the love of my life. You've always loved me. For exactly who I am. And for that, I thank you, as it has made me love you even more. Although that you have opened my eyes to new things, while I was supporting what I enjoy. I love your weird personality. Because it fits perfectly with mine. It was a lot harder than I thought. I love how we may not always see eye to eye on our future plans, but we can always seem to come to a fair compromise. Like, you can have chickens, but you can't have a pig. As your wife, I want to always be on your side as we are a team. I promise to support you and love you as we go through the adventures of life. And if you do most of the cooking, I will do most of the baking. I promise to always remember that our relationship and our future family is what is most important. And I will always believe in us, and I will always love you.
You're right. Yep. All right. Megan, today, in front of all of our wonderful friends and family members, I have the absolute honor of you becoming my wife. You are my light when things get dark, and you are my happiness when times get tough. I vow to always appreciate and respect you no matter what life has to offer, good and bad, sad and happy. I promise to treat you with love, honor, and the caring you deserve. Marrying you is the single greatest success I've ever had in my life. Having the joy to wake up every morning knowing your beautiful, smiling face is mine to cherish, makes my heart fill with happiness and love. I've never been more sure about anything in my life as I am that you're the perfect one for me. I can't wait to create memories, raise a family, and grow old together. I'm yours, and you are mine, from now until the end of our days. I love you.
I'm Trevor. Nice to meet you. Straight in.